Meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Aha! Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just... gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. Taka Upandun. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Yella can't get under that log. That's it. Come on, girl. Yella!
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh? Something just dropped from that clam, too. Want to check it out?
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
careful. Huh?